story. My demon hunters. With countless worlds burning in the Legion's wake, you answered the call. Yet these mortals in their ignorance have come to destroy their own salvation. Our time is short. I will deal with these intruders. You must venture to Mardoom and retrieve the Sargerite Keystone. Now go. But remember, should you fail, all worlds will burn.
Illidan has fallen.
Illidari, avenge the master.
You bear the mark of his corruption. And so the demon's blood within you will be your prison. Take them to the vault. There they shall be with the betrayer forever.
The time has come, Cortana. Prove your loyalty.
Anu Dorini Tala.
The Legion has broken the seal! Quickly, sisters! Defend the vault! Lady Maiev, we need you!
There is something I must do first. Illidari, I've spent my entire life as Keeper of the Wicked. Thousands of years, my only solace, knowing the world is kept safe from your kind. But I would do anything to save Azeroth. Even if it means releasing you. Will you help us, Demon Hunter?
Burning Legion has returned.
My son, a terrible darkness has returned to our world. As before, it seeks to annihilate everything that we hold dear. I go to face it, knowing I may not return.
They're coming! They're coming back!
All my life, I have lived by the sword. I've seen kingdoms burn and watched brave heroes die in vain. It's been difficult for me to trust after losing so much. But from you, I have learned patience, tolerance, and faith. Anduin, I now believe, as you do, that peace is the noblest aspiration. But to preserve it, you must be willing to fight.
I knew it! I knew we couldn't trust her!
the Horde will be overrun! We must retreat!
Get everyone to the gunship!
Everyone! Fall back!
Take this to my son.
chief.
The lower spirits say death will claim me soon.
In the end, death claims us all. But the Horde will live on.
I have never trusted you. Nor would I have ever imagined, in our darkest time, that you would be the one to save us. The spirits have granted me clarity, a vision. They whisper a name. Many will not understand. But you must step out of the shadows and lead. You must be War Chief.
Vol'jin is dead. Who among you will help me avenge him?
The Army of the Light has reached you intact. The Thousand Years' War has reached its peak, but the nightmare is far from over. This vessel represents our ultimate sacrifice. It must reach the Prophet. He is the key. None of us asked for this burden, but it is what fate has deemed. Succeed, and the Light may yet endure. Fail, and all worlds will burn.
We will not fail. Tyrannia.
Ten thousand years ago, my city was radiant. The jewel of the Night Elf Empire. Suramar. Our people prospered for centuries. Until the Legion came. Entranced by the power they offered, our queen betrayed us to the ruin of the world. As destruction drew ever closer, a desperate choice was made. To conjure a powerful shield that would save our beloved city. It worked. Centuries passed. Without moonlight. Without sunlight. To survive, we turned to the Nightwell. A font of great power in the city's heart. Slowly, it changed us. And ultimately, drew the Legion once more to our gates. They offered us a trade. The Nightwell for our lives. As the Elders planned their surrender, some of us rebelled. We failed. Now the devils have taken Suramar. And by the curse of the Nightwell, I am damned to wither away. As my city burns.
Has been gone for so very long. I anticipate his return in every gust. It's maddening. Whatever is one to do to pass the time? I've gone and made a mess. Now, where was I? Oh yes. Our unannounced visitors. Preparations must be made, for the Master will return to Karazhan soon. Leave.
seen. You know what we face. Now, mortals, follow me into the abyss.
Champions, your victory at the Nighthold has granted us the key to ending this war. With the Pillars of Creation assembled, we finally have the power to cut the demons off from our world. Gul'dan failed, and so shall the Legion.
Gul'dan was merely their pawn. Until victory is assured, we must remain vigilant. For the Legion's true masters have yet to reveal themselves. Among them, the monster who hunted my people across the stars. Kill Jaden.
Fire into my veins. I saw my destiny. A grand crusade that would reach the ends of creation. That was the vision you showed me. Our crusade will prevail. Everything we have done has been by your design. And all we have to show for it is failure. Perhaps you've lost sight of our destiny. Perhaps I overestimated your resolve. I paid for that destiny with my world.
This is where his father fell.
The boy has never known the horrors of the Legion as we have.
No. I haven't.
Anduin.
How could you just leave?
I had to come here.
My boy, you don't need to see this.
You never surrendered. Even here, at the very end. I cannot do this, Father. I can't be the hero you were. I can't be the king you were.
Anduin, your father's actions were indeed heroic. They were his challenge to us, his people, to never let fear prevail, even at the very gates of hell.
I supposed to do now?
What a king must do.